Hi, welcome to Basic Guide on Using Access Medicine Database. This guide will be featuring an ebook, a reading reference shared by multiple programs in IMU. Access Medicine from McGraw-Hill Medical is the comprehensive online medical resources that provides a complete spectrum of knowledge from the best minds in medicine, with essential information accessible anywhere. Access Medicine provides leading medical textbooks such as Harrison's Principles of Internal Medicine and Current Medical Diagnosis and Treatment. It also provides multiple quick reference tools, a collection of concise evidence-based outlines of reference in the clinical setting. There are also infographics and images in Access Medicine that can be saved and downloaded to presentations for educational purposes. Integrated drug database. Extensive multimedia library. A selection of cases from across the popular case file series and pathophysiology of disease. Access Medicine also provides study tools. Customizable patient education. And Access Medicine also has Hospital Corner, a selected content for practicing providers. In this video, we would like to feature Jawed, Melnick and Edelberg's Medical Microbiology. Here are the details of the ebook. There are two program modules using this book as reading reference. To get to this ebook, users can sign in through Shibboleth. Type your IMU computer username and password. To get Jawed ebook, you can click Books tab and choose Library. Browse the left-hand side panel and select Basic Science. You can sign in to your My Access profile from the top right corner of the page. With My Access profile, you can access interactive review questions. It also enables you to use your institution Access Medicine and other access sites from anywhere. And you can save your favorite content and organize that content into folders. If you would like to cite this book as one of your references, all the information needed can be found at the left-hand side of the webpage, where you can get the information about the book on copyright and editors. To cite this ebook in Vancouver referencing style, you need to refer to the format for citing an edited electronic book from a full-text database. First, put editors, family name, and initials. List all the editors in order they appear, and if there are multiple editors, you can list the first three authors and add all. Next, put the title of book. After that, please provide the edition number of the book. please put square bracket ebook as this book is an electronic book. Next information key is place of publication, which is the name of the city where the book was published. Add on, publisher name and year of publication. Next, provide date when the citation being created. And finally, provide the name of the database where the ebook was retrieved from. In this example, Access Medicine. Let us take an example from one of the chapters to browse this ebook content. You can just click on the selected chapter to get into the chapter content. To cite this selected chapter in Vancouver referencing style, you can refer to chapter from an edited electronic book from a full-text database format. First, put authors of chapter, family name and initials, full stop. If there is no author, the title of the chapter is placed in the author position. Next, put title of chapter, full stop. Type in, colon, state editors of book, comma. Type editors, full stop. Insert title of book, full stop. After that, please provide the edition number of the book. Please put square bracket ebook as this book is an electronic book, full stop. The next information key is the place of publication, colon, add on, publisher name, semicolon, and the year of publication. Insert the date the information was referred to in square bracket, full stop. Finally, provide the name of the database where the ebook was retrieved from. In this example, Access Medicine, full stop. If you would like to view figure provided in the book content, you can just click on the figure tab. Browse through the listed figures, and you can click View Full Size to view the figure in full size. You can also add this figure as favorite in your My Access Content folder. The figure is downloadable in PowerPoint slide. To cite this selected figure, we can refer to images format in Vancouver referencing style. Follow format of ebook in which you found the figure until cited date, followed by number, title, and page number figure from original source. As for table features, you can just click on the table tab and click View Table. You can also add this table as favorite in your My Access Content folder by adding in existing folder or creating a new one. The table is downloadable in PDF format. The format to cite this selected table is just the same as citing figure or image. For more information on Vancouver referencing style, you can refer to IMU Library tutorial.